Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Huh? Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Alright, I think there should be a portal to open. Oh, no. I forgot this place. Springs, whatever.
Shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again.
I thought they were,
If my wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across you.
From your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
The button around here. Oh, crap.
Well, well, if it isn't my favorite dragon, the sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I might look the other way if I was distracted. Counting gems?
Sure, whatever.
Oh, yes. Precious, precious gems. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows anytime you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt.
Right.
Ah.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump button at the very top of your jump, and use the action button to hover at the end of your glide.
There.
Generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator.
Alright. Not that way. This way. So this should be open now.
At last, my portal is working again. Come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
What's going?
Rhinox are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
Your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro. If his health is low, torch a little creature like the slug below me to release a butterfly.
Thank you.
this egg. They were giving them away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
Just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you, Spyro, and best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves. Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty-looking character with one over there. There goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.